Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to lock chat on your WhatsApp or iPhone. So this means that you want to know how to lock a specific chat on your WhatsApp for iPhone. So I will show you how, but before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. So now, WhatsApp has a feature that will be able to lock your specific chats. For instance, now I will open this chat. Alright, and if you want to lock this chat, well, actually there are some ways you can do, from the complicated one and also the easiest one. I will show you the complicated one. I mean, we have to do some steps to do that. So open your chat, open the chat that you want to lock, and then go to their contact info. Scroll down till you see here, there will be lock chat. Lock and hide this chat on this device. You can tap on here. So keep this chat locked and hidden. Use your face ID to open this chat and read notifications on this device. For added privacy, lock chats will be kept separate from other chats. Now tap on continue. Alright, and you have to confirm with your face ID. I have confirmed with my face ID. Now let's go back. By doing that, the chat that has been locked will not be in a regular chat list, but it will be placed in lock chat list. Tap on this, and when someone tries to open that, they have to confirm with their face ID or biometrics, because this is my phone and I have my biometrics here. I'm able to check or to see the chat here. So if you lock more than one chat, let's say that this one, I also want to do that. I first showed you the way to lock that, just by opening that chat first. But for now, I will show you how to lock a chat without opening the chat first. So what you need to do is just slightly slide the chat to the left like this. Alright, now let's try it again. Slide to the left. And as you can see, there is more. Tap on more. And then there will be lock chat. Tap on lock chat. Not only to lock chat, but you can also mute them. You can also see the clear chat. And also you can block them if you want to. Now I will tap on lock chat. And you will have to confirm your face ID. And the chat will be placed in lock chat. And just like before, when you want to open that, tap on open. And confirm your face ID. Just like that. Now the chat is here. And if you want to unlock the chat, tap on settings. And you can see there is also option to hide lock chat. This means that if you see there is lock chat, the lock chat won't show on your chat list. To see them, enter your secret code into the search bar in your chat tab. All right, and here you have to enter your secret code first. You have to set that first. Unlock your chats with a secret code instead of your device's passcode. You can also open them on some linked devices. Alright, but for now, I'll just use my face ID or my device passcode. Alright guys, so it was how to lock chat on your phone. For WhatsApp or iPhone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.